in the wind. It looks like a male again, and you can see how the guy is rooting for himself, because he's seeing himself in the mirror. He's not really worried about me. I think it will not be a very difficult catch, but yes, let's see what we can do. Look now, he's absolutely doing nothing. He's not even scared of me. And it will be not that difficult to catch the guy, but I do not want to put too much pressure on him. You can clearly see how he is used to people, meaning that he's been here for some time. He's not worried about people at all. And it's really a beautiful specimen. So, yeah, people saying that these forest cobras are aggressive snakes, I think it's just a story. But I'm going to catch the guy quickly. There I have him. I do not want to put too much pressure on him. Come big boy. Come big boy.
Is that a glass boy?
No.
Right, you can come this side, mate. Okay. Okay. Come, my friend. Now I have you. Okay, I just want to put him in the bin quickly. It's quite a big guy. And, yeah. And just get a liquid.